His head, but it stirs memories of death. It's one of Visetta's traps, I think.
I'll recover the head, old man.
Bless you.
You're not that tired old fool of a blacksmith. Who are you to trespass in my domain?
Visetta! This ends now! Give me the boy and we'll go!
Ha ha ha, you fool! 40 years we've played this game. I thought with time you'd forget him, as you've forgotten all the others.
I will never forget him.
Every time you come, you fail. And I return you to the beach, broken and another year notched. Will you waste the rest of your life in this vain pursuit, blacksmith?
It's different this time. I am no longer alone. No!
As for you, trespasser, ally of a broken fool, now you will serve me as he once did, as his son still does.
I'm lost, my little boy.
Let me go, coward. There's more where that came from. I killed him. And killed him.
it? Is it over?
It is. Can you stand on your own?
I... cannot. But Vasetta is dead. That's what matters. Now, the boy. Restore him, please. My son! At last, my son! I'm sorry it took me so long. But I am glad to see you one last time.
Father? Father! No! Who are you?
A friend to your father.
Then you are mine as well. For I have no one left, now that he's gone.
He spent his life trying to save yours. So honor his sacrifice. Now, we've got to find a way out of here.
You can leave this place through there. Thank you for all you've done.
Are you not coming?
I'll stay a moment longer, if that's all right. Other than my dreams, I haven't seen his face in so many years. I have spent my entire life a prisoner, but thanks to you, I'm free. There are others like myself, prisoners of tyrants like Queen Vasetta. I will light my own forge and make weapons like my father before me, and I will dedicate my life to freeing them. Now please. I need to be alone.
I got spores under my fingernails! forces of darkness approach! To aid you in your plight.
Really? Oh, you wonderful who and whatever you are. Listen, I'm in a real predicament here. The local pirates think I'm evil just because I sound like this and live in a cave. Do that. And have social anxiety. They're gonna put me to death if I can't find a pirate lawyer to plead my case.
I lack the credentials to act as a pirate lawyer.
Anyone can be a pirate lawyer. All you need to do is say, ahoy, I'm a pirate lawyer. I passed the yard exam. You're golden. Now, first things first, see if there's a release lever nearby that'll get me out of this rapidly overheating coffin.
Hold on. This guy definitely sounds super evil. Are we sure he's not super evil?
Damn, that's pretty judgy, Valentine. This voice ain't got nothing to do with who he is as a person.
Yeah, dude. That's like... voices.
Okay, okay. What's his deal?
I was getting to his deal before you went and acted like a big old bigot.
So here's my deal. I've had so much trouble with people thinking I'm evil that I got a certificate of non-evilness from Queen Butt Stallion herself. I have it stashed in my hermit cave. If you can find it, that might clear my name.
All right, let's get this totally, probably not, but maybe evil dude out of there.
What's going on? Stop. Who are you? I don't want it.
Oh, no. Friend Phil, can you hear me?
You fell for the oldest trick in the book. A lever that seems to be a release lever, but it ain't that at all. Avast, or he'll run you through.
I said he had a certificate of non-evilness from Butt Stallion in his cave, right?
Oh, hey! You remember the thing from like 17 seconds ago. I am in awe of your good, good brain.
Thank you. You should be. So... I guess we need to find directions, yeah?
Damn right, fool! Find them directiones!
This map only shows where the local town is.
Well, then I guess you better find a local then, huh, bud?
From shadow to strength!
Did you... Oh, not again!
You should be scared, good one.
For the realm!
That pirate guy looks like a local. Maybe he'll help us out.
Yeah, but we'll have to act the part.
You pirate stuff.
The dread wind blows.
Cool your head. There has got to be a more pleasant way to sort of my bones. I wish I could reload. I can cough again.
What you want, then? Ye ain't a pirate from the look of ye.
How dare you? I'm as much a pirate as anybody. Avast! And such.
Gotta say, nailed it.
Oh, you're a pirate, are ye? Might be you'll have to prove it. How you're gonna do that, then?
I shall loot the home of Phil. Where might that be?
A fine idea, that. I do love me some looting. As for Phil's cave, it's just down the way. Good luck getting in, though. Oh, and some other sea dogs went down there to try to loot the place already. So you might have some competition.
A poetry page wafts upon the wind nearby.
in the scurry-addled heave-ho are we supposed to get into this damn place? I have half a mind to keyhole that tricky wizard.
Show them no water!
Nope. Now we have to find that guy's certificate of non-evilness. Although I still have my doubts.
So voices.
I know, right?
I'm not the one who made him sound super evil. You did.
Maybe I wanted to see how prejudiced my players are. Huh? You ever think of that?
I will admit, that had not occurred to me. No.
Yeah, get in.
All right, fine. I'm a voicist. Is that what you want to hear?
Hey, admitting it is the first step.
Ugh. That's pretty underwhelming.
What? Were you expecting some sort of super spooky evil lair?
Oh, no. No. Maybe. Anyway, let's just find that certificate. See? That looked super evil!
Are you still going on about that?
Huh. Well, I'll be damned. It's real. And that's Queen Butt Stallion's hoof print right there. I'd recognize it anywhere.
See? Not evil. Anyway, we got what we came here for. Now we just have to talk our way into Scallywag Landing.
Thank you.
You're feeling lucky, Mamacita.
Smack me booty and call me Judy.
You're back!
Uh-huh, so those other scallywags didn't kill you. Would have been a moat on that.
Indeed. I killed them, in fact.
Well, well. Killing pirates is the most pirate thing you can do. Suppose I can let you in. Can't recommend on you defending that crooked eye Phil, though. That freak's more evil than Malevatron the Unbenevolent. Her my name ain't Sir Fenry. Which it is. I'll get the gate for you. But you should know you won't be getting to the jail so easy. Gate's locked up. Tight on account of these creepy old totems Crooked-Eye propped up around town. A very handsome guard up there ain't letting anyone through till him's dealt with.
So, Phil put creepy totems around town? That sounds like it could be bad for our case.
Then let's destroy the evidence? Duh.
For once, I actually agree with you. Let's destroy some evidence.
The sea dogs tell of a legendary predator known only as Pokey. Word is, the beast belongs to a salty old wench named Auntie Anchor. Its fury is unrivaled. The power of its mighty jaws, unparalleled. Many have tried to claim it as a trophy, only to be left a mutilated sheep in Pokey's wake. I pray I never come face to face with the monster myself.
Lead shot mined from the 9½ hells. Black powder ground from Blast Hammett's bile.
For the rest of that poem, simply walk your little leggy legs to the tavern in Brayhoof. Ha!
Thank you.
down, but not bested.
Who needs your help getting revenge on his big jerk of a boss, who just happens to be up to something real evil-like. And everybody likes revenge, and hates evil, right? Except for evil people, I guess. But screw them! Yeah.
thing come from?
I have a theory.
Do you care to share with the rest of the class, Brett?
No.
Very helpful, thank you.
I confess, I be needing your help.
It seems like Phil actually put those totems around to protect the pirates from the monsters.
Just as I theorized.
Oh, is it? Is it really? Or are you just saying that now that I figured it out so you look like a big smarty pants?
I don't need your approval.
Ugh, whatever. Now that we've destroyed the evidence, let's just get up to the jail and defend our client.
Cross dagger! Now that's more like it!
Boy, halt and cease and stand back. Ain't allowed in here. I don't think... Look, I thank you for ridding us of them evil totems. The only folk allowed through here are pirate prisoners, pirate jailers, pirate judges, and pirate lawyers.
Do not mistake me for some common peasant. I am a pirate lawyer, here to defend Phil. Oh, and I passed the yaw exam.
Oh, well, la-dee-da, my mistake, your esquire-ness. Suppose I let you through, then. Good luck defending that Crooked Eye Phil character, though. You're gonna need it. That guy's more evil than evil. That's the evil lord of evil. My name ain't Charles Finbreaker, which it is.
I'm gonna die!
Get ready to dance the hempen jig!
Held by the frost!